Look, now it's dessert. So we've had our meal. And since it's holiday time, do you have these in your car?
I have two kids.
Okay.
Yes.
There, good. Who wants
one? All right.
Okay. Any other takers? Okay. We always do a little, this is the fall season, you know, it's always obviously holiday time, so this is one of my favorite Christmas songs ever, and I really remember it mostly because of the movie that's associated with. I learned, though, my Wikipedia has taught me many things. One is that this song was not premiered in the movie White Christmas. It was actually premiered in an earlier movie, which I didn't write down, but it's in a movie before that. It was written in 1940 in warm, beautiful La Quinta, California. So there was no White Christmas there. It was just visions of a White Christmas. Bing Crosby, of course, is the voice that we all hear when we think of this song. And he received a lot of attention for it, and people loved it. But he dismissed it. He said that the song was so good. He said later that anybody know what a jackdaw is? A jackdaw. He said that a jackdaw with a cleft palate could have sung it successfully. So he was so confident in the song's ability. This is actually the best-selling single of all time. This song has sold more than any singular song. And if you go on the Wikipedia page, you know how they have like the little things you can click on afterwards after you read it? There's just a mile long of other references and other sources and other things that people that have recorded this song and played it. So, here we go, the most recorded Christmas song of all time. Add this awesome cello choir to the document. What?